Well, guys, it's opening morning, November 3rd, 2012. About 8 o'clock. We're about 50 minutes into legal shooting. And this is what we still see. Nothing but fog. Stay tuned, it'll burn off eventually. Well, it's about 10 minutes till 9 o'clock, and the fog, for the most part, is finally burned off. At least I can see down my lane now. That smoking bucket right there. It's one of those smoke sticks. This is the Tinks 69 smoke stick. The Doe and Rut. Will and I have used one of those before, a rotten meat stick. Successfully took a big old boar hog that went right under the feeder with his nose in the air trying to find that scent. So, hoping this will bring in the big buck this time. The cows are up, they just started moving right through the pastures and feeding, so maybe everything's waking up finally. We'll see.
Meh.
Thank you, Jesus. Oh yeah. Smack down on the big bug, baby. Tink 69 smoke stick. Did its job. Oh my goodness. I have never shot a buck like that before. Thank you, God. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Can you tell I'm excited? Oh, man. Look at those horns. Oh my goodness. Oh. We'll get a close-up look here in a little bit.
Four little piggies went into the trap. Four little piggies gonna go take a nap.
Go.
Representing the Hog's Own Killing Crew. Yeah. Oh, they're starting to freak out now.
Yeah, like it, look, Pop, they're all barbecue size.
Yummy, yummy, yummy.
Look at the ring they dug.
Uh-huh, here is the pig pipe.
Yeah, those are just right.
All torn up. Uh-huh, that's why you have to have tops on top of your traps.
And I think you got all sows.
Here's the assassin right here.
You got issues, buddy.
Pig trap producing, doing our job for the rancher. Meh. Meh, meh.
Sissy, come on over here and fight. He's pretty, pretty, pretty. Another corn thief. That's what happens when you kill your one buck outside of 13 inches opening morning. The rest of your weekend is hogs and corn thieves. But that's still fun too. Whack 'em and stack 'em, guys. The hog zone. We have a good time out here, guys. Love being part of both crews.
Represent! Piggy, 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 piggy!